Happiness in marriage is not something that just happens. A good marriage must be created. In marriage, the little things are the big things. Never being too old to hold hands. And remembering to say, I love you, at least once a day. It is never going to sleep angry or taking the other for granted. It is about standing together and facing the world, but gathering family and friends about you, doing things for each other. And it is patience and understanding and the capacity to forgive and forget. Marriage, you see, is not only marriage, but also being.